This video is rated S for spoilers. You know his name. You know his face. You know his sexuality because you check it so much. And now you know the answer of the question. Why Benedict Cumberbatch is in everything these days? Sherlock. In the world where we have over 200 reboots of Sherlock Holmes, BBC shows us we could have even more. Get ready for experiencing a journey full of fun and thrilling moments, which you just want to keep watching it with the greatest detective in the world, not Batman for sure. Meet Sherlock, a high-functioning sociopath.
High-functioning sociopath, with your number.
Anderson, I'm a high-functioning sociopath.
I'm a high-functioning sociopath.
Peekaboo player. Heart dominant. But the most important thing, a heart attack giver. Oh, didn't see that one coming. Dr. Watson, and the one who lost the track of his countless girlfriends.
No, Sarah was the doctor, and then there was the one with the spots, and then the one with the nose, and then who was after the boring teacher?
Jeanette!
I'll walk your dog for you. I've said it now. I'll even walk
I don't have a dog!
No, because that was the last one. Okay.
So, their team is like Sherlock, a man all brain and no heart, and John Watson, a man all heart and no brain. Here's Molly. She has crush on Sherlock, and he has crush on... look at her reaction. Also, he gets mad every time it looks like she's with someone.
He used to work here. I knew him. He was nice.
Fine. We'll start with the riding crop.
Sherlock's brother. Spy Sherlock, I guess?
Shut up.
Hey, I'm on your side.
Think it over.
Okay. Nope, forget it. We're cool.
Fine.
And finally, negative one. These two have some epic scenes.
Get out of here, all of you! Stop being idiots!
No, no, stop me in a minute.
Do you mind if I get that?
Oh, no, please.
Now I get where Watson got those reactions. Sorry, why am I the only one with brain? I don't punch, I kill. If it wasn't for her, England would fall.
Mrs. Hudson, leave Baker Street. England would fall.
Innocent Uni-chan that Sherlock hates. Consulter, consulting, criminal and detective. British gay joker, at least we want him to be. Sergeant Garcia, ones that we all hate the most. French's boyfriend. A sniffing detective. Nutcracker. Super Sherlock. So Sherlock had a crush on someone who was homosexual?
I'm not actually gay.
Well, I am.
Now you're feeling my pain. Tell me what you want me to say in my awesome voice. Broccoli says, I look like a tree. Mushroom say, I look like an umbrella. Walnut says, I look like a brain. Banana says, can we change the subject?